Ain't gonna lie though, that guy was crazy. Okay. I'm ready, man. Damn, a rainbow weaker. Fuck it, man, it's go time. I can't do shit. Rainbow. Rainbow weaker, man. So this, I said this one is losers semifinals. I guess me and him, we fighting for the case right now. Miracle right now. I just got my ass hit in a bad way. So I need to mix it up. Mix it up. I lost my last match so I can switch my character. Last time. Myself in the game.
Round one. Fight.
Right, full fucking cross up. Leg. There we go. Everybody is trying to push into the damn corner. That was a good one. Yeah. I mean, this dude basically playing for third place. Oh, dude, I'm in the middle of them. Look at that ass right there in the middle of a fucking.
You lose.
Ass, dude, I'm gonna end up in fourth place.
Fight.
Oh, come on, dude. I didn't even get a chance to fucking move. Must be that frame delay shit everybody keeps talking about, because that's whack. How the hell do you grab somebody off the damn move like that? Damn. Oh. What the? Like, how the fuck you grab somebody out of a goddamn EX? Games my ass. I'm not salty, but that shit is fucking weird. I was like, how the fuck did you grab me out of a damn, dude? I'm 0-2. Like, I ain't even done. I ain't getting no wins. Oh, bro, that was. Wish I could see that goddamn final. Hey, make it. Damn, that was horrible. Huh? Damn. Oh, bro, like that's some painful ass shit. I honestly don't even know what to say. Okay. I'm mad disappointed, man. I ain't tripping. I got to see some shit that I didn't think I was gonna see, though. I ain't tripping. That's crazy, man. Fuck you. Grab somebody out of it. That shit gonna confuse me for a minute. How the fuck do you grab somebody out of a damn EX? That shit right there is like. They got. Street Fighter 5 has a lot of things that need to be. I never knew what that 8-frame delay shit meant until just now. You know. I don't know, I guess it's just some shit. I don't know. It is what it is, man. I lost. They got another one coming up on the 11th. I just gotta make sure I'm off work with that one. So, thank you guys for watching my misery. I'll see you guys on another tournament, whenever they host it. On an